Hi, hello all. I'm your Benzema Muir. Today we are going to learn third kind of noun, that is none other than collective noun. Shall we all start? Collective noun, a noun that refers to a group of objects, including group of people, animal or a thing. A group of people, animal or a thing. So, which is group of people, animal or a thing? It denotes to collective noun. A bouquet of flowers, a pond of peas, a baseball team, a herd of horse, a mat of glass, a cluster of grapes, a pride of lion. Something that is in group, we call it collective. It may be people, animal or a thing. Did you hear? Pond, bouquet, herd, team, class, cluster, pride. Every different people, animal or a thing has different collective nouns. Did you identify? Shall I go and give an example for what are the collective nouns? A gaggle of geese, a swarm of bees, an army of ants, a cloud of cat, a pride of elephants, a bunch of flowers, a forest of trees, a galaxy of stars, a combo of bananas, a bunch of flowers, a jar of honey, a can of soda. These are the collective form of nouns that refers to each animal or a thing or a person. Do you understand? Hope you don't forget to like the video, share the video and subscribe. Thank you for watching.